Alright, hey everyone, and welcome back to Days Gone. Let me tab in here. Alright, we are on part 6. Yeah, we are on part 6 of our Days Gone playthrough. We are really getting into the story now, and we are unlocking a bunch of secrets, like, is Sarah still alive? Is she not? Well, Brian's alive. That means that Sarah must be alive. Oh, they were diverted. They didn't go to that camp that got destroyed, so. And we have to pick Lavender. Which is really exciting. Fucking amazing quality gameplay right there. We get to pick some Lavender, guys. Oh, I can't wait. Well, no, I should stop being an asshole. It's to save Boozer's life. It's not completely meaningless. You know? It's not pointless. We met Lisa. I remember that. That was pretty neat. You know, she was pretty sad, just chilling alone. You know, nobody deserves to be alone, so we went and picked her up. Now she's kind of working against her will, which is not that much better. It's actually worse, even. Mm-hmm. So I hope she'll forgive us for that. But she would have died, come on. She would have died without our help. Hey, Boozer. How you doing, man?
It's gonna get hot out today. Be nice, keep the freaks out.
I mean, this is a pretty much a greenhouse, if you think about it. It's just going to take all that sunlight and heat it up. Look at all these windows. And none of them are open. We are obviously going to switch it around. Just to get some variety. Last time we tried the MWS, which was a fully automatic. Let's go with the shotgun this time. Boozer's shotgun. Good a fucking gun as any. Good a shotgun as any. Boozer's shotgun has a good rate of fire and damage. Real stopping power. Let's try it. You get that after completing He's My Brother storyline, if anyone needs to know. Or wants to know. I guess nobody needs to know that, you know. It's not like they'll die if they don't get a hold of Boozer's shotgun. Alright, let's see here. Okay, since we already have a shotgun on that one, let's go with something else. I really, really do like just the basic pistols, so I'm gonna go with that as a secondary. Yes. Last time we're really almost done all the sniper rifles, aren't we? Well, all the single shot ones. These fucking semi-automatic ones are weird. Let's try the good old 50 cal. A real one-shot, one-kill weapon. It's large clip, rapid fire rate, no reloads, and minimal recoil give this real stopping power. This is like the best sniper in the game. This is all I used the first playthrough. So that's why I think we'll need it with what's coming up. I don't remember what's coming up, but you know, it's always good to have a ace in the sleeve, you know. A real fucking big gun to pull out and case things get too difficult. Always gotta take the crafting material around camp. It replenishes, so gotta take advantage of that. Alright, now we drive for Lavender. She's just down the mountain, actually, so let's go. Let me, I apologize. I will stop the recording, just because I want to make sure that I am streaming. YouTube doesn't need to see this bit. Or, I'm streaming my audio. It's always a paranoia with me. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording here. Alright, I'm back. It's, nice knowing that you guys can, hear me. Okay, I am continuing the recording. Yeah, it's going. Okay, let's go. It's a nice reassurance. What's up?
Said something?
Didn't talk to you at all.
A few summers ago before. Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade.
Oh, remember that, guys?
Lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
God, this was horrible when I first went down it by accident.
The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything.
Oh, Jesus, not again!
Something I can smoke.
Oh, the break is horrible. hey guys, that didn't happen. Fuck,
whatever,
man. So stupid. The break is so shit in this game. Like, you break, like, 5 seconds, and it takes 5 seconds to fucking actually stop. Oh, stupid. How do I reload, or how do I heal on the bike? She's a med kit. We're not actually using these at all, so might as well take the chance. Might as well use them while we have them. Yep. Nice. Alright, we can stop by Boozer's and get more ammunition and crafting materials if we run low. Oh, is that filled with people? Nah, I think we're good. I think we're fine. What the hell is this area? Oh, I remember there being a horde here. Hold up. Is there still a horde here? I need to make sure. There's a horde there, man. Trust me, I know it looks like three, but there's a horde there. How are we going to go about this? Because we need to go right on the other side. There's a horde in between us. How many big things do I have? Oh, I have 2 napalms and 6. Okay, I think I have enough throwables. Now, this is one way of going about it, but I'm going to refill. I'm actually going to take them on if it wasn't obvious. If you can deduce that by now. I am going to, first of all, fucking figure out where that howling is coming from. Zombies, please don't hear this. I think they hear this. Oh, they hear it. Okay, I could have gotten my bike, but too late now. Okay, I'll blow that up. That dog just fucking died in slow motion. Did you see that? Oh, Kaden! No, what are you rolling, you idiot? Why are you rolling, you idiot? Oh my goodness, don't do that. Okay, it's one of the smaller hordes, but still, it's a horde. I could easily die here. Oh, real stopping power my ass, Boozer. Fuck you and your description. Real stopping power my ass. Horde strategy. Often the best strategy against a larger horde, especially for the unprepared, is to get good weapons and to stock up on resources. Traverse the area and formulate an exit plan. Before attempting to take... Well, we didn't do that at all. We're just kind of winging it. There's an explosive right there. Do you see that? My mouse is over it. So I'm going to run past them in a straight line. And once they get all around this, I'm going to fucking blow it up. Watch this. A1 plays. Well, that was fucking horrible. Another one. Round two. Yeah. Oh, shit. Run, you idiot. Deacon, why are you so slow? Oh, more zombies. Perfect. Okay, how do we work this? Oh. Bro. Oh, I almost died there. Get on the bike. Oh, I'm too slow. Okay, heal. We're fine. Okay, I have my throwables. This is what I wanted to show you guys. Watch this. This is one way of taking them down. Yeah, fuck you guys. Burn all of you. Oh, run that way. Okay, this is still not easy. Just still die here. But that's a lot of them taken down. Okay, there's another one. Got that one. Oh, missed that one. Oh, I'm in a corner. Climb out of there. Explosive. Bad time to reload, dude. Okay, come on, run. Go. Oh my god, dude, this is not fucking safe. Hey. Man, fuck you guys. I don't think I actually got anywhere to do with that. Okay, this is a thin area. I think they'll bunch up nice. Let's try an explosive. Let's try an actual full-on grenade. Yeah, fuck you guys. Oh, stamina depleted. Bad time to run. Do that. Come on. I don't have a HUD, so I can't fucking tell when my stamina is depleted. That's actually really, really bad. Oh, I burned myself on fire, but I had to do that. Don't crouch. How did that not kill him? How many are there left? Okay, there's this many left in front of me. I can do this. There we go. See, we're fine. It's all good. No, it's not. It's not. Holy crap. One hit does so much damage. Heal. Oh. I didn't throw? Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean, game? Okay, first of all, let's heal. Right, we gotta get up to 100 health. Then we gotta kinda do something risky here. Oh my god, I gotta stop switching to a weapon that's empty, game. Or me. Not game, it's not the game's fault. Is that all of them? Oh, you fucker, you're the last one. Yeah, fuck you, Death Train. Okay guys, that's what a horde is like. That was intense, but we got it. And it gives you a shit ton of trust and money. And that was only one, so that counted for 3% of the total hordes that the game offers. And some of them can get really huge, and you can, like, stack them. So, like, you could get, like, 3 hordes at once and just see how fucking much you can take on. So it's really, really cool. I might mess around with that later. Where did I leave my bike? Up here. Okay, this fucking shotgun is such bullshit. Yeah, stopping power, uh-huh. Shit couldn't stop a butterfly, even if it was at point-blank range. So we are definitely switching it. First chance we get. It's night out, so it'll be, more zombies out. Hey, Lavender! Perfect, let's get some. We fought a horde for it, so... Man, kinda... What the hell are you doing? I'll show you guys the shot on the sniper. Yeah, it's pretty powerful. Where's the other, where's the other Lavender? There we go. Return to Boozer. Oh, I guess I got the max amount. Alright, I'm good. Might as well get one more. We're here. Nah, I have like the worst shotgun in the game. I didn't know that. What plant is this? Hold up. So, we are going to use a shotgun this game, just not boozers, apparently, because it sucks ass, and nobody should use it. I officially fucking denounce that gun. It's horrible in every way. Gotta go back to boozers, so let's go. Give him this lavender tea, I'm sure we'll make up. Drift! Alright, well that was horrible in every sense of the word. Maybe now I'll drift. No wait, I took a wrong turn. Hey, now, calm down. I'm a bad driver, I know, but I'll get better. And it doesn't help that the game's fucking driving mechanisms are so delayed and slow. Like, I turn a left, right, and it takes 2 million years to turn left. I fucking brake. It takes, like, about 5 years to stop that, so... Maybe I should just use the handbrake more. Maybe that's my problem. Anyway, Boozer, we have your tea. God damn, dude, look at those stars. That's awesome. It's really nice when they actually add, like, all the little dots in the sky to really make up the stars. Most people just... Most games, I feel like, they don't put as much detail into it. Look at just the amount of dots and the color. Like, there's actual color in the sky, which is realistic. And look at that. Moon and everything. It's great. I'm nerding out, sorry. I'll focus. Hey shotgun. Hey, shotgun. Hey, Boozer, your shotgun's horrible. Hey, shotgun, your boozer's horrible. I'm stupid, sorry. I'll shut up.
Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... She taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mound. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
He's a manly man and needs to take care of himself, guys.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just... We'll ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
And also, wouldn't you be in a horrible mood if your arm was burned and your flesh was just there? Just for God and everybody to see? He's my brother, 47%. Yeah, so I wouldn't actually be in a happy mood either. But he did craft us some stuff, so let's see what he crafted us. Some ammo for sure, that's always a definite. 2 bandages, 2 medkits, 3 Molotovs. Oh my god, Boozer, you godsend. You're in a pissy mood, but I understand, man. Thank you so much for the loot. We already used some of these. Auto shotgun, that sounds like a lot better. Yeah, fuck yeah. With seemingly unlimited power, this weapon will make quick work of enemies of all types. A literal barrel of shotgun shells. I mean, obviously. 1,000 to refill it, though. Jeesh. That really didn't help last time, so I'm gonna go with something a little bit more beefy like these two. Well, I should switch it up. I already tried that one. Tried the Mayor. What's the difference between the two SMP9s? Okay. One is junk conditions, one is average condition. I guess two different camps sold the same gun, and I took them of different skill level. Fucking another one. Jesus Christ, this one's even better condition. I was trying the junk condition one. That's my bad. Let's try the actual gold rarity one. I want to switch this around. I don't really want to use it. Maybe I'll try the big ass MG45. We already tried the RPD. Let's go. Well, I like my guns a lot better now. Check this out. I don't think I've even tried this in the first playthrough, so this will be different. There's a different auto shotgun that I tried. I think a better one. I could be wrong though.
Yeah,
I'll try this
one
out
up?
Though.
We got hit and hard.
Aw, damn.
Rippers, a couple of dozen
okay, we got a race
more.
Over there probably.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about.
Yeah, Lisa, wait.
Oh, what
on.
The
what
fuck happened to
Lisa?
God damn it. Alright, yeah, we're definitely racing over there. Q, I need a hero.
He came back to round up more men, but
they already know the direction. It's obviously gonna be on this side of the what the fuck is this? Talk to Copeland. What?
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Yeah, we're not waiting at all, just to fucking sit on our ass. Okay, there's Lisa's mission. We're gonna go do that instead, because that seems way more important. Let's equip. Okay, it's a straight shot for the most part, so I gotta haul ass. Top acceleration, let's go. Do I have a boost? I know I have a boost somewhere. What the fuck, dude? Do I have it? Not have it equipped? I don't think I have it equipped, guys. So I'm just gonna have to use the regular acceleration. No torque, no boost. But I do have the max fucking upgrade on this bad boy, so I think that I can haul ass regardless. Yeah, look, we're already halfway there. Come on, get the fuck over there, man. Rippers don't seem like they would treat hostages very nicely. You know, the whole fanaticism, the whole carving yourself up. Oh my god, I can't see shit. Okay. Yeah, that was kind of to be expected. I really didn't turn on my headlights beforehand. Okay, let's go. We gotta kind of be quickly here. Oh, just a little graze, we're fine. Okay, this is what happens when you fucking try and haul ass through a tunnel with a million cars in it. I'll remember to put on boost earlier. Or later. Earlier. I'll be sure to remember to put on boost. How the fuck do we... What is this? I think I took a wrong road. I think I gotta get up here somehow. Yeah, let's go off-road. Nope, there is a bunch of cliffs in the way. Okay, yeah, we took a wrong turn without a doubt, so let's go back around. Get back up on this. Oh, hey, this is Crazy Willy's. Remember this place, guys? I cleared out this entire area. Damn straight. First area to show you in the game. Alright, anyway. Take a left instead. Up here. Less than 100 meters out. Come on. This is where we found the Thunder Egg. I remember saying it wasn't that great. Alright, we are going to be waiting here. So I'm going to take the chance to drink some coffee. A hot drink is always really comforting.
Goddamn rippers, where the hell is the girl? If you've hurt her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm going to fucking kill you all whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa.
I like that. Yeah, fuck these rippers. Look at they draw in blood, man. Of course I'm gonna kill them all.
Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn.
They're doing some tracking. Yeah, they don't wear clothes, it seems like, besides pants.
Footprints. Girl size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here.
Oh, more ammo. Okay, guys, you are about to see what running and gunning looks like. Let's go, Lisa! Oh, what's up, you bitch? Oh, it's your fault for not looking behind you. Boom! 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 Oh, shit, I rolled. It told me to press spacebar. Oh, he's dead already. Wow, I guess this would kill people in two hits to the head. Anyway. It is made out of metal. Okay, let's go. Yeah, you have your back turned to me, don't you? Boom! Oh, you want to hit? You want to yell? You want to yell? You want to yell like a fucking idiot? Oh, you dodged that one. Oh, I dodged that one. Boom! Boom! Yeah, fuck you, moron. Oh, you wanna use the gun now? Yeah, that's what you get for shooting at me. Melee only, pussy. Be a man about it. That was so excessive. I shouldn't have done that, but hey, I got the ammo back, okay? I got all 18 shots back. I didn't know I fired 18, but I guess I did.
Free rule of the world.
Oh god, look at these animals. They're torturing people and tying them up. Don't feel bad for these fucking pieces of shit at all, guys. Anyone who draws on blood is not right in the head. What is this? Oh, just a memorial or something I can look at. Belknap Caves. Yeah, these are like little encyclopedias that you can unlock throughout the game. Basically the most useless fucking collectible at all. Of all time.
I will be free at the rising.
My scars cut deep.
Hello.
No one is...
God damn, dude. Way to bring a fucking melee to a gunfight. Idiot. I guess from this range it would be just like tickling them. The shotgun pellets, I mean. Or cutting them, really. Not going too deep to kill anybody. I probably should have just reloaded my other weapon. Oh, hey, dude. What a fucking moron. He shot it. He set himself on fire. God damn, dude. These guys are idiots. Every single one of them. I was half expecting to see them hang a dead body up here. Because, you know, they're fucked in the head. I guess in the apocalypse, everybody would be, huh? Society is no longer there to keep you in place.
Here, they dragged her up here.
More ammo, nice, perfect. It's gotta be up there. Well, I'm gonna keep my big gun out just because I want to use it to shoot all of them. It's my gun of choice right now.
I'm coming, kid.
Actually, how many of them are there? I think I might just, no, it's long range. I'll use my minigun. Minigun, I wish. I'll use my MG. Yeah, you have me? Is that what you said? Is that what you said? You have me. Oh, shit! Shotgun time.
Get the bastard, he killed him.
I have nothing long range. Okay, reload my gun. Who the fuck is... Are they on the other side of the rock? Hey, are you on the other side of the rock? Answer me now. No, you're over there. Okay, that was really risky. How do I go about this? Because I have this one rock, and besides that, I'm fucked. Maybe I can pick him off with my, God damn, dude! His head was showing up a little bit there. I thought I could get an easy headshot. Nope. Gotta do this the hard way. I'm peeking one little at a time. Okay, I'm gonna really lean forward for this. Come on. Hit him! His head's exposed! Oh, you fucking moron. Stupid Bloom. Okay. Okay, I got another hit. Now's a breakaway. I can cover this field. Go, 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 go! Okay, we're in where we crossed. We crossed the road. Bring out the shotgun, moron. Thank you. Please don't have long range. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. You are too far away for me to do anything about. I'm gonna get shot! Oh. That, like, does, like, 90% of your health right there. That's not good. Snipers are really difficult to go against in this game. When you have one, it's okay, but... I don't know, it's like when the enemy has them, they ump up the damage a bit. Okay, I need to push up here. Yeah, they cleared out for the most part. Okay, I can run and gun again. I can run and gun again. That's what I meant to say. Okay, fuck this sniper. You're really annoying me, mate. I'm gonna shoot you right in the face. It's gonna feel amazing. Oop. Pressed the wrong button there, so I had to roll. I meant to press the inventory button and pull out my gun. Yeah, come on, do that again. Motherfucker. Oh, there's Lisa.
Lisa. Alright, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you?
Holy
Lisa.
Fuck, she is traumatized.
Lisa. Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, no! Hey, shut up! Lisa, it's me, it's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay.
There's more of them, you hear that?
That's alright, it's alright, come on. You okay?
Fucking hey, man. Jesus Christ.
Alright, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can.
We're killing these fuckers. That's the only way we can get some revenge for this.
Go.
Kill everybody in this camp, because they're probably all responsible for these. They're annoying too! Listen to them! They're fucking moaning and groaning. Oh, she's just chilling. Yeah, she doesn't have a rush in the world. Okay, yeah, we're killing all of them. Oh, we gotta escort her, right. Okay, let's go escort her. Run and gun. I'm gonna use my MG for this. Let's go. Don't worry, ain't no one gonna hurt you anymore. Not while I'm around. With my big ass fucking MG. Yeah, guys, these are fucked up people. Rippers. We're killing every single one of them. They cut people up. Wow, accuracy. I missed 90% of those shots. Yeah, I did, didn't I? Crazy how that works. Pointing my gun at you and everything. There always has to be some crazy fucking fanatical group that's, you know, most of the time is always fucking cannibalistic for some reason. Oh shit, going too far from Lisa. She must have went the other way. And every single zombie game or apocalypse game puts that group inside here. And you always run into them. I guess it's realistic, eh? No doubt there would be people like that. It's fucked up. It really is. That's why we have society. No one knows that meme. You're uneducated. Let me get closer. There we go. Follow the I'm not gonna say that. Oh, I have ran it. Can I craft more to make room? Oh, I guess not. Where am I going? What is in front of me right now? Do I climb? I guess I do. Alright. I think we're safe for now. Yeah, we're pretty much there. And it's not making me run. There we go. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, you want to melee this? You want to melee this? Alright, motherfucker. Let's melee. Oh, it keeps telling me to press spacebar, but I keep rolling instead. There you go. Boom. Let's wait. There you go. Boom.
Get to my bike.
Run. Hey, your bag. Don't you need it? Guess not. Nope. Okay, let's go. Well, we saved Lisa. I'm glad. From these
Are you okay?
fucked up people.
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Damn, man, we really are just responsible for her, aren't we? It feels like it. And it sucks that we can't
Rikki.
Take her with me, but it makes sense.
Rikki, come back.
We're a drifter.
Rikki,
it's
you still on this
literally
channel?
The most fucking dangerous job in this world. You constantly Rikki. Go around fighting and bounty hunting.
Long time no here. What do you want?
Just
who's this?
Meet me.
Alvarez?
Okay, on the Cascade
what?
Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said?
Rikki.
The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you.
No.
Rikki, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Boss, I go.
I always like driving down this road. It looks very pretty, Rikki? The way the sun hits through the leaves. Anyway, we're taking her to somebody named Rikki.
You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike. He's, he likes to yell a lot.
There's a roadblock.
Don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Rikki. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And
Addie,
she's good.
Hey, Rikki.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Rikki. She's gonna take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not. Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her, huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with it? She was had a run-in with some rippers. I had to.
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Rikki. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
That's really sweet. I like that a lot. Lost Lake seems like a better place for Lisa, with Rikki and all that. Rikki seems like an awesome person. You're safe now, 50%. We're halfway through. Alright. We have some new missions that we unlocked. Let's go to the one closest to us, talking to Copeland. And we are going to go up to O'Leary Mountain again and talk to Boozer after that, it seems like. Yep. Okay, that's what we're going to do. It's only 250 meters out. It's not going to take that long to get over there at all. Let's just ride.
Deke, you there? I grabbed you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Nice, man. Appreciate it.
Oh, booze, man. Yes, yes. Always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
The MC. You always hear about those biker gangs. You never know how it actually is. Down here, maybe? Yeah, down here. Whoop.
Hey.
I can just roll into camp. Okay, I got a break, actually. I'm going too fast.
Still breathing.
Yeah, me too.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know?
Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. Torque. Hey, look at me remembering shit. I'm getting better at this. Getting better at what you say? Not being an idiot. Let's see. Where would it be? Nitrous, that's it. Huh. Okay, so I have it. I'm gonna pause the recording. I'm gonna figure out how to fucking enable it or use it. Recording here. So it says left alt, but I pressed left alt already. Maybe I have to hold it. I'm gonna quickly let's talk to Copeland first. I was gonna quickly do a little joyride and fucking try and use it, but smarter to do this. Job available.
Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
There you go. Guess we're gonna go deal with the Ripper camp.
I got
guess I'm just distracted.
Okay. Thanks for the insight, Deacon. I don't know why you said that though.
I got it.
Deacon's distracted, everybody. Remember. If he seems off, that's why. He's distracted.
You there? Hot springs to Deacon St. John.
Okay, let's try this out one more time.
I'm here.
I expected you back by now.
Oh my goodness, there it is.
No.
Yeah, awesome. We can really go up now.
She didn't make it.
Oh. Kinda got a lot. Hey,
we
need that.
Now the Deacon's going to get even further behind.
Well,
you know what?
On the bright side.
Durability, yeah. Melees have durability. And mine just broke, motherfucker. Why'd you stop talking? This isn't that big of a fucking distraction. Okay, as they were saying.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
It was really convenient that I found one here. And gas can, I mean. Really lucky.
Tucker out.
I was at 30, less than half.
I'm gonna get right on that. Fuel, yes.
Perfect. So that over there, don't need that anymore. Okay, let's get out of here. Which one am I closer to? I'm closer to this one, so I'll just keep going. Can I just go straight? Do I have to go all the way around? Yeah, I do. I have to go all the way around. There's a big ass mountain and rocks on the way. Well, the game looks pretty, so I don't mind. More traveling is always nice. Motherfucker! It's one thing I never got really to do much is travel around and really look at everything. In the first playthrough, there's fast travel. Everybody has it, so obviously you use that a lot. That's what I did. From point A to point B, every single time. It was really not that smart looking back on it. Oh, we're talking Boozer now. What's up? You got your arm burned, yeah?
Look. I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
I don't want to make too much noise.
As far north? Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell?
Where am I
How's
going?
That possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way.
Do I have anything quiet to take them out with? No, I don't. I have nothing quiet at all.
Rippers. Deacon out.
Oh, I can stun him with a rock, right? That's an ability. Let's try that out. There we go. Nice. Well, I guess we take everybody out in this camp with a rock. If we can. Enemy camps. Enemy camps can be found throughout the Farewell Wilderness, made up of marauders, rippers, or anarchists. They are all filled with murderers and thieves who prey on the weak. Take them out to make nearby encampments safer. Alright, let's get right to it. Oh, what are they doing? They're never not torturing somebody. Oh, it's a zombie. They torture zombies as well. I almost stepped in that. Hey, free traps. Look at all these free traps I'm getting. Oh, I thought I stepped on one. I did. Weird. Oh, okay. Never mind. I dropped one and picked another one up. Let's look at what these fuckers are doing. I think I'm gonna burn them all. Burn, bitches. Burn.
Goddamn Ripper.
You're the last one, huh? Believe it or not, this is mercy. You're not burning. Alright. Burning is a bad way to go.
Son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path!
Yeah, these guys need to die, like, right away.
Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here, huh?
I don't know. I can't see him. I'm just firing in the direction of the bullets. What do you mean? Where is that coming from? Oh.
Pulling back.
Are you?
Hurt you.
Jesus, Deacon really, really hates these guys. I mean, it makes sense. He burned people alive. Which is what I'm doing to them now, you know? An eye for an eye. Leaves the whole world blind.
Get low.
But an eye for an eye, nonetheless. Look at this fucking meerkat just popping in and out. Come on, peek out one more time, I dare you. There we go, okay, that's all of them. Yeah, he was popping in, like, up and down, like, constantly. It was hilarious. Well, that was funny to look at, I guess. Rippers, I need to find out what's up with the cult. Rest in peace. The R.I.P. Oh, that's their, okay, that's their abbreviation. R.I.P.
Cope, it's done. The rippers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news.
I should heal.
I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Nice. I mean, I am at 100% fucking trust with you guys, so I'd hope that you'd fucking be understanding. Let's check out exactly the stats of all the camps throughout. Okay, this is the Copeland's camp. That's what the satellite means. This little symbol means hot springs. And this means whatever the fuck. So I have, yep, level 3. Okay, yeah, all these are good. 3 is the max. 3 is the highest you can go, I believe. So I'm not on max on some of them, but on most of them. Okay, that was weird. I guess if I ran into that on the way in, they would have seen me. What was this weirdo doing away the fuck away from everybody else? I guess he heard my bike and went to go check it out. Okay, now we go back to O'Leary Mountain. Land level, that wasn't level at all. Hey, a deer. Oh, it seems hurt. Just leave it. Land level. That was as level as I could get it. Now it's smoking. Shit. How bad are you hurt? Halfway.
I can fix this. Let's go.
Okay, good. We're back up to 100 again. It's raining. I wonder if that affects the, what the fuck is this? I wonder if that affects the traction at all. Probably does. Seems like the type of game that would be realistic.
Deke, this is Cope. You out there?
Oh, these are nests. Cope, this is where a horde would be.
Kind of
dangerous and stupid
me.
That I just drove in here.
Swing by. Deke up.
Melee. I guess there's some good of going in here. Pickaxe, sure. Why not? I've never had a pickaxe on my back. While playing this game, so this will be a different weapon to use. How do I get up here? I'm really not doing well. Oh, I took a wrong turn, that's why. I'm going down the mountain.
There.
Sorry about that.
Find that ripper camp.
Yep.
Yeah, loser. I found it.
They're dead.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Booze Man. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother.
Yeah, the two bikers and the
sure, man. Yeah.
Rippers aren't really friendly at all with each other, aren't they? They are fucking hating each other. There we go. Why would they be up here looking specifically for us? That's stupid. Okay, I guess I'm not talking. I guess there is no cutscene. Let's go give him that tea. Wait, no, we already gave him the tea. We're just getting some rest now. That's all this is. Fuck, what a boring mission. Whatever. What's up, Booze Man? Sleep. I wonder if there's a fire tower that you could, or fire watch tower that you could just, you know, that's discontinued.
They're coming.
Oh, what's happening with him? That you could rent out. What's happening with this guy?
They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar?
Is there what's going on?
No!
He's got blood poisoning or something.
Whoa. You stay right there!
Loser, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke.
He's fucked up.
Any closer.
I will kill you.
It's alright.
Come on, come with you.
No!
Get the gun, buddy.
No,
come on.
I will
come
not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard...
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Hey, look
yes,
at me being
you
smart.
Yes, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, don't need help.
No, oh, sorry, manly man, but you do. So let people help you.
Sorry,
it's not weak. You're just being an idiot.
Off.
Yeah, you fucking almost killed me, man.
I thought I saw something, you know?
Sheesh. What a complicated situation. You want to help
Easy.
Somebody,
hey,
but they're fucking
I got this.
Not well.
It was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke.
I'm sure you could, bud.
Him,
I'm sure you could.
Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
How the fuck do you fix blood poisoning in the apocalypse? There's no hospitals. There's no, like, real medications left. No medicine. So, what do you do without a doctor?
I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
Boozer, just let me help you, man. Deegan obviously cares about you. Let him help.
Yeah. Now, come on.
Your brother's, for Christ's sake.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head,
right?
Yeah, man, just like old times.
Yeah,
a ride.
Okay. That'd be good. Here, okay.
Ride southwest to Lost Lake. So we're going to take them to Rikki.
Where?
Rikki seems like a really nice girl. She
Deke,
could help Boozer.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it was too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. But I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding.
every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by.
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
That was really, really cool. That was really, really nice. I like that ride a lot. Hiding detection. It's telling me how to hide this late in the game? That's weird.
Let's go back. There's nothing here.
He's my brother. So, we have to get medication for Boozer. This is the place where we brought Lisa. And we're stealing from it. Not a great, smart idea.
No. That's what we thought
too. Hey, mushrooms. Let's take that.
Me and this guy, Addy's brother. We went out on patrol. Not far from here, really.
I guess over here.
Kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. No rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking freakers. They were coming straight out of hell. God, that sound. There were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it.
They have an island.
Hey there.
I fired.
Why did he just say hey there?
I killed him. They were tearing him apart.
In the middle of a conversation.
I fired and got
hey there. I know you're talking, but I really have something to say. Really wanted to greet you. Hey, look, little hot dogs. The hot dog plants. Don't know I actually put these in their mouth and tried to eat it. I'm sorry. But you don't make the smartest choices. They look like hot dogs, but they aren't. I wouldn't know. I saw somebody eat one. Because I didn't want to eat one myself. Where do I send them? I guess right behind them. Just to turn around, yeah. Hey, that was a rock. It was. Great job, Einstein. Don't mind me. What's happening? Why is it showing my camera over there?
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, that was a close one.
Nice and boring guard duty. Which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep.
I think I gotta go around left.
Girl, Lisa, whatever.
No, wait. I can just stroll right through here.
Damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night.
What the...
She just came in from the shit.
Dude, why are you looking this way? Look that way.
Kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know?
No, I gotcha.
You motherfucker. Okay, he found me. Caught by guards, yep. I guess it's too late to play the, hey, I'm part of the camp, I'm new role. You can't play that card, especially after sneaking around. Whatcha?
What?
Check out that rock. Is it a rock? I don't know, you need to go make sure. Check it out. It's a rock, isn't it?
Nice and boring guard duty. Which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep. That's what.
That was a rock.
Oh, it was a rock! Yeah, it was. Dude, why do you come over here when I'm throwing a rock behind you? Are you not that fucking good at hearing? Okay, whatever, I'm gonna go. Oh, oh, this is risky. Okay, we made it. This is the farthest we've made it. We need this medication, mate. Otherwise, Bruiser's fucked. He's just gonna die of blood poisoning, which is a bad way to go out. Hey, buddy, can you actually look behind you this time when I throw it behind you? It is. You should go check it out. There you go, thank you. Okay, let's go. Hey. Check out that rock.
Wait, what? A rock?
I know, right? See if it's different from the last one. Is this a rock? Can you just look at it just to make sure?
It's not right here.
Really? What are you trying to jinx us?
I am.
Someone's out here.
Okay. How do we get past this fucking predicament? I know, like, it's night, but, like, it's not dark at all. I'm surprised that you can't see me just running across the open field. Or, like, right now, for example. Hey, there he is. God damn it. Okay, so that's the length. That's the distance they can see me. Okay, got it. So they can't actually see me from a decent length away. They're not completely blind. I was worried there for a moment. I was strolling through without a care in the world, and they were just not caring about me, not looking at me, not seeing me. I think I gotta go behind them. There's bushes over here. This is good. Now that we're over here, are they gonna sit on that bench? Please do. I think this is where they were sitting last time. Yeah, they were. Okay, that makes it easy. That bush across the street, boom, right there, and then behind that building. Okay, let's go. Don't get caught. You don't want to look this way. It's lame this way. No one.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
See someone?
No.
And the men we buried?
Hey there.
Someone's here.
Christ, it took us 3 hours to...
Oh, it won't let me throw a rock at Schizo's face. Oh, what are you guys...
What's up?
You guys doing?
We gotta hit him back. The Riffers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
Is his real name Raymond?
The next group, Mike. And the next. Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Riffers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job. But I think he'd know a ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Where do we go from here?
Hey.
To the front of this log cabin. So I think as soon as this guy passes, we can just go along the side of the house. Yeah, let's go.
Who's that?
No one. Perfect. Nope.
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing. Now,
there
come
it
on.
Is. I just
come
gotta find a way inside.
I wanna talk to
maybe the door.
Addie will take care of it.
You think Addie and Rikki have a thing? Why?
Got it.
There we go.
What about the next group?
Perfect. We found the infirmary, and we got the medicine for Boozer. Sweet. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Ah, damn it.
Hi, Rikki. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Might thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Well, if I had to get caught by anybody, I'm glad it's these two.
I'll give you a ride.
Seem very, very nice. Minus the part about them pointing a gun in my face, but that's understandable.
Yeah, I remember.
All right, I guess we're going back to
you call this a bike?
Boozer.
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Looks the same as mine. There we go. Why is the sky so purple and pink? Sunrise, I guess? Yeah, could be.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa.
Yeah, how is Lisa doing?
Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Rikki. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her?
What the fuck? This is a huge fucking news.
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
Oh.
It could have been
anything. Different.
Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
That's fucked up. Right, here's Boozer.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back! Oh.
Hey, it's Rikki. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Rikki. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on.
That's right. How you doing there? Boozer, you doing alright?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
Yeah, Boozer Rikki.
I didn't know Rikki rode with us. Maybe she was a drifter too. Okay, well at least Boozer will hopefully live and stop looking like a zombie. Because he is not looking great at all. Not looking good at all. Blood poisoning takes a toll on you, I guess.
Take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp.
Hey, God, that's funny. No, you can't.
Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm, and then...
No. You know what it's like there.
Oh, Jesus, I wasn't looking... Oh, Boozer's dead! Oh my God, we fucking killed him. He's fucking dead because of us. Oh my God. We're trying to save him, here I go fucking kill him. Smash his head to the side of a fucking car.
She's agreed to take a look at your arm and
okay, let's chill out. I was looking down back at Rikki. It's my bad.
Goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then
no.
So this is like normal acceleration like Rikki has and then this is like my acceleration.
The hot springs. This is
pretty cool. Or it's either that or NPCs are just naturally slow.
Who's gonna get us killed? You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, just, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north.
Right.
Like you said.
Ride north. That's our dream.
Away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Sounds awesome, man. I'm all for it.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
Mm-hmm. You can't exactly talk back to her at all. She's saving Booz's life. Walk with Rikki.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
I think I am going to call it there. We are reaching the 1 hour mark. Well, we already reached it, so next part, we are going to meet Iron Mike and get to know Lost Lake a little bit better and see what the camp is all about. So thank you all very much for watching this part of Days Gone. I appreciate you and all you do, you know, tuning in whenever you can. So yeah, I'm gonna call it there, and goodbye. Till next time.